making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
And his opponent, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 195 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go. Sickening thud. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Back now inside the ring.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Saw that one coming. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
That's a classic textbook maneuver. And he goes for the pin.
That was nowhere near a three count.
Yeah, he's not done yet. Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
He's looking a little weary here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him. Tommaso Ciampa was just a step behind there, guys.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
Looks like Tommaso Ciampa is on the move, guys.
No, he reverses it.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. This might be it. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
That's all right, Cole.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's starting to look at this.
Yes!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Gargano locking it up. What a maneuver.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Hopefully Rezar can recover. Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
He's on his heels. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. Flips the script on him there. Avoids trouble there.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
The Hurricanrana. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He jumps so high off the ground, he can invent moves in midair. He may get the three count right there.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
What a match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's moving like a man possessed.
Oh, wow. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Ill-advised move.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Delivers the pile driver. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Wow, I thought this was over. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
An impressive strike there.
He's looking at it.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
This one is over. Johnny Gargano,
here he goes for the win. Two.
Chalk up another one.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa.
Now that's eking out a win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.